As we adapt more and more to COVID-19, we're focusing this morning on contact tracing. And in a few days, Pennsylvania will roll out a new way for you to know if you may have been exposed to the virus.
Channel 11's Liz Kilmer joins us live with a look at a new app. And Liz, the state says they need a lot of people to download and use this.
Good morning, guys. Well, certainly the more people who participate in this, the more helpful it will be. But yeah, so this is new technology that would send you a notification on your smartphone through an app, letting you know if you may have been exposed to someone with COVID-19. Now, this is going to be rolled out in a pilot program next week, and then it should be rolled out to everyone just a bit after that. Now, the AP reports that state officials have been working with a software developer to deploy the tech developed by Google and Apple, and similar to what other states are using to notify folks who may have come into contact with a person who tested positive for COVID-19. Now, next week, it'll be rolled out among employees with the state government, as well as public health staff, students, and faculty. Now, as for how it works, it uses Bluetooth technology to detect if you've been around another app user in the last 14 days who eventually test positive. Now, that individual with the virus, however, will have had to agree to notify people through that app after their results are reported to health officials. Now, all personal information is reportedly kept private on both ends. Now, experts say Ireland and Germany are good examples of where apps like this one appear to be working, and about 30% of the population have downloaded these apps. Now, here again, we do expect early September to be the time when this rolls out to the public. Back to you.